This 21-feet rustic modern tiny house was built by two brothers that are both 67 inches tall, so the lowest points on the main floor are the 68 inches doorways. The bedroom loft is 36 inches tall for extra headroom. The exterior is a mix of cedar siding, ply, and batten along the backside, and painted pine on the front left side. 9 windows and a swinging patio door allow lots of natural light. Tall men's tiny house. There is also a folding deck and removable awning to enjoy the outdoors. Inside the tiny house is a 12 inches maple plywood ceiling, painted hardboard walls, and 5 inch pine hardwood floors used throughout. The kitchen cabinets and countertops are custom made from 3/4 of an inch maple plywood.